is Melania Muka. Most people like to call me Mel. I'm okay with that. I'm an international children's social worker, and I have joined West Sussex in July 2018. Since then, I've never left West Sussex. I would say my mother is my role model. I grew up seeing how passionate she was in helping people, putting a smile to people. She always wanted to share with those less fortunate. That's when I grew passion in working with the less fortunate, the vulnerable ones, and bring that smile on their faces. Hence, I become a social worker. Social work is a helping profession, and within social work, the main aim is to restore social functioning to the less fortunate one, the vulnerable ones. And it always makes me happy after every encounter with the service users when they appreciate the effort that we put in creating those relationships, meeting their basic needs as well as their complex needs. I always tell myself that I can't save the world, but every person that comes through me, I mean the world to them. I'm not a big city lady. Even when I was working in South Africa, I always prefer to work in the peripherals. And also, I prefer quiet areas to raise my children, because as a social worker, I would also want to know my children are well taken care of, so that I'll be able to go out there knowingly that I don't have to worry about my kids, and then I become the best social worker that I can be. And I love the nature, and we are surrounded by the South Downs and also the ocean. When I am stressed, I know I can just go down the beach, take a walk, and meet many people. So the environment suits my needs, and that's why I love it here. I said it was a good experience, more than what I was expecting, because coming from another different continent to another, obviously we'll be expecting to see different things. And the most thing that I liked about is the environment, which was so friendly. And I never missed home that much because of the welcome that I received. And also, what was positive for me is the work environment. My manager at that time ensured that she surrounded me with people that I can shadow, which made it easier for me to settle in and adjust, as well as personally to ensure my family were also well taken care of. What I love most about my job is working with people. I'm a people person. My attitude towards people is always to hold them with high regard. And when I'm working with service users, I'm not looking at the person because of what they have done. I accept you as who you are, because it's one of the principles of social work: acceptance and non-judgmental attitude. I always respect my service users. When they feel that respect coming from me, they also respect me in return. And then we work together. It gives them that power that they can be heard, and they are the masters of their own lives. They know what they need to do. So when we are working in collaboration with each other and there is that much respect, we always get positive outcomes. And that's what I like most about that, because at the end of the day, we want what's best for our service users, especially the children.